Recently, YG released the new teaser for Babymonster announcing the return of Haeyun, and people are already calling her a fifth-gen IT girl and comparing her with Jennie. But people are saying that she can't be like Jennie because she'll always be a copy of Jennie. She didn't even debut yet. On what basis fans are giving her this title? So do you agree with these people?